What's up, guys? I want to start this video off once again by saying thanks to everyone that subscribed. We hit the 200 mark and I said we were going to be doing a giveaway, so here's what we got. It's a tire pressure monitoring system, and it's something I think any car guy could use, whether you're into stance, drift, track, whatever it is. You can even run these on like trailers or campers, and if I got any kids watching, you could throw these on your bicycle if you want. But I run these on my wheels and it gives me a lot of comfort while driving. I don't have to worry about de-beating or anything like that. They're not the prettiest thing, I'm not gonna lie. They are a little bulky, but they're super easy to pop off, so you could just take them off right before going to like a car show or whatever. And it's solar powered, but it also comes with a charger. You could set the alarms to go off when you drop below a certain pressure, so it's a pretty cool system overall. I recommend it to everyone, especially guys that are running stretch tires. And to enter the giveaway, pretty much just make sure you're subscribed and comment anything on this video. Maybe where you're from or whatever car you drive. I don't know, whatever it is, I'll be choosing the winner in the next video. So that's pretty much it. Let's get back to today's video.
Send it.
So we're actually going to be installing airlift today. None of us have ever done it, so it's going to be like a learning process for all of us. We got Eddie here. He's the real mechanic. Oh, we got Dennis here. He's a G. Look, he already got the old stuff out. So we recently put these in, not even a year ago, these Broadway Statics, and Artem for some reason decided to go air. Why'd you decide to go air?
Oops.
The pss, you like the pss. All right, so for real, Artem doesn't know what he's doing with this car because he's doing a motor build. He's got air ride now. He's got a hydro e-brake in there, and he's got some stance wheels over there. So
drift,
it's gonna be all in one. It's gonna be a drift, stance, track,
quarter mile.
Yeah, I don't know. It's gonna be a one of a kind M3. So yeah, stay tuned. Once this thing is done, it's gonna be pretty sick.
Man, I wish I knew how to read. My wife is not here to read it to me.
Okay, next page.
Oh, that looks familiar.
Oh my gosh, let's just pay some.
That looks easy.
Oh, CZ, this is what I was talking about. You gotta drill this.
Dude, that looks hecka easy. No.
Wow, there's actually like pictures and everything. Wow, this is gonna be cake. We got this.
Dude, this car's not that rusty, so, you know.
It doesn't pop.
Wait, you're recording?
No. So you know things are going smooth when you already gotta make a store run 10 minutes in.
Don't hit his gate. We gotta buy a 90 degree adapter because I don't want to take apart half of the car. ATL, this is ludicrous. Know me well, know who that is. I don't know
where to go. Life right here is just hysterical. So we just got back from the store, got this little, 90 degree angle thing. So the first step is pretty much to just drill this thing in and put that in there. And then you put this in there, which is like a little thread that the bag goes onto. So it's pretty weird and I've never seen this. I mean, it's a BMW, so.
Hey.
What do you want right there?
Yeah.
Wait.
Does that have to be perfect or no?
Yeah, it has to be perfect.
Oh, then freaking do the shit yourself.
No, not yet. I'm gonna start shaking.
I don't even know why I'm working. I'm
hey, read the instructions. See how much you have to drill. No, you don't want to overdo it.
Dude, ah! Ah! I just broke my quarter panel.
Alright, so we got the threads in, and now the fun part.
Yeah, we're gonna put some seasoning on it so it stays better when you gotta work on it later.
Seasoning?
Anti-seize.
What's that helping? It helps it to seize.
It helps it to screw easier.
Because you're gonna go back to static, right?
Yeah, probably in a month. We're doing it just for the YouTube video. We're gonna go back.
No.
It could be that low?
Yeah, that's how low it's gonna be.
That was dropped a little bit.
Splash!
Oh! Hey, you want me to beat your ass? And I'll put it on YouTube.
Fight.
Phil's about to punch me, I gotta watch out.
I just punched his car. So all four corners are on. Now we're just gonna drop the car and see how it looks, because we can't wait. Here it goes. Go slow. Whoa. Weak. Just kidding. That's not bad. I mean, you have to adjust. I mean, once you adjust. Adjust the strut, it'll go lower. Send it. Dude, it's rolling. No, stop. Dude, it's literally rolling off the block.
Yo, maybe jack it up and pull the brake.
That's how brakes work. Go. Put it down.
Go down.
Okay, go down. Oh, yeah.
Oh. The front's getting lower.
Is it? Oh, hey, hold on.
Wait up.
No, it's hitting. Hold on. Yeah, it's not gonna go in. It's just gonna pry it out more.
Oh,
you need more camera. Or turn the wheel. Turn the wheel. Let me see this side.
This side's fine.
Yeah.
Oh!
About to bust him.
Yo.
Guess what?
Fender to lip. There it is. That's what you want right there.
Wait. Hold the brake.
Watch the quarter panels that way.
Nah,
quarter panels are fine in the back. Ooh, what the? That was the brake.
Yeah, the brake was sliding on this end too. Wait, slow down, stop.
Yeah, go a little more.
Tiny bit.
No, keep going.
Inch.
Oh, what?
Keep going.
Yeah, hold the brake.
Okay, that's good. Oh, it tucked in.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo, dude, it's
that's perfect. Yeah, I think you could just go all the way. So we're calling it good here for today. We got all four corners on. We dropped the car because we wanted to see how it looked. Super happy with how it turned out, and we don't feel like doing the airlines and all the wiring today, so we'll continue that another day. But yeah, so far it's looking pretty good. This is just without any adjustments or anything, just throwing the struts in and dropping the car. So it looks pretty good for what it is so far. We still have a ton of adjustments that we have to make, but yeah, looks sick. We're done working on the E36, and now they just want to mess around with the Jeeps. We'll see what Artem's gonna do. He always does something stupid, so wouldn't be surprised if he goes up that right now. So, redneck activities out here. Yo, you messed up his bricks.
Yeah, you messed up my bricks.
Oh, they're like sliding.
My bad.
Thank you.
I called it. I knew he was gonna drive up there.
Freaking insane profile.
What the?
Your strut.
Oh, what the flip?
This strut isn't even on.
Nah, they're blown, dude.
What kind of redneck stuff is this?
In here.
Dude,
I'm stuck. I'm so sorry, Dennis.
Dude, he's messing up your entire driveway today.
Hey, I'm in your stereo, right? Yeah, I'm not a stereo sight. Killing the track of Sobrario site. Wanna bury the high, yeah.